Hi, my name is Timothy Guan, and I'm going to be playing Romanian folk dances by Bartok. So Bartok was a composer, and he traveled around in Hungary and Romania. During that time, he collected folk dances to use in his compositions. He written six dances, which is what we call the set of Romanian folk dances. There were six dances. One was a polka, one was a stomping dance, and one was a dance of sticks, and so on. I hope you enjoy my play.